And the Somali National Army late Friday said troops killed 60 al-Shabaab terrorists, including two senior commanders, in an operation in the southwestern province of Lower Shabelle. The operation on the outskirts of Sabib and Anole villages was carried out earlier Friday. Fierce fighting between the army and al-Shabaab terrorists erupted in the area after the group attacked military camps in Anole before the army operation.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.